Now, at long last, we can finally pass on together.
What? Are you really leaving us, Raimi? Surely it wouldn't hurt anything if you stayed a little while longer. I mean, you've been like a guardian angel to this town. I can't imagine life here without you. Please, you have to stay!
Koichi, you're very sweet, but Arnold and I have done everything we set out to accomplish here. The time's come for us to leave Morio. That's how it has to be. So, little Rohan, do you think you're gonna cry after we've gone off to the great beyond?
In your dreams, what reason would I have to miss you? You died 15 years ago, making you a distant memory. I've said this before, but spirits should really just let go. Haunting the world of the living is so out of style. A soul's final resting place isn't here with us, but exploring the uncharted afterlife. Fine, I'll say it, all right? But I'm only doing so because I'll never see you again. I'll miss you. Of course I don't want you to go.
Yo!
Hey! You're all here!
So it's all over, Raimi?
Oh, wow! Looks like everyone showed up!
We've all come to say goodbye.
You guys...
It feels weird to say this to the dearly departed, but take care of yourself.
See you on the other side, Kay!
You're an extraordinary young woman, dear.
Oh, Raimi, thank you so much for all you've done. You saved this little town when it needed a savior the most.
Thank you for saying that, Koichi. But we saved Morio. All of us together.
As long as we draw breath, no one here today will ever forget you or your bravery.
Thank you all. That means the world. So long, my friends. Be well.
So long, Raimi. Godspeed. Rest easy.
Where is he? It's so late.